The oldest elephant in North America lives at the North Carolina Zoo. He's 46, but nowhere near the oldest animal there.
In fact, the oldest creature at the zoo is almost three times that age, at 120 years old. Shannon Smith shows us in today's edition of The Zoo Files.
He's tired.
People often make a mistake with Maximus, the alligator snapping turtle.
Maybe he'll move in a little bit.
We get a call about once a week in the winter to let us know that our turtle has passed away.
Maximus may not move much. Sometimes he only takes a few breaths an hour, but he is alive and well. And at 120 years old, he's currently the oldest creature at the North Carolina Zoo.
His guesstimated hatch year is 1900. So he was hatched before we had cars, before we had cell phones, before we had the internet, before we had anything that we view as normal in today's society.
As the weather warms up, Maximus will move around more, especially when he's offered fish, but still not very fast.
Being a large turtle with a low metabolism and being over 100 years old, he has taught me a lot of patience, especially when it comes to training sessions or trying to get his habitat cleaned up.
Zookeepers say Maximus may be physically slow, but he's quick to pick up new skills during their training sessions together.
He is trained to go to where I tap the water. He just goes there really slowly.
Now they're working with him to participate in his annual medical checkups, moving in certain directions so the veterinarian can examine him. That makes keepers believe Maximus is living proof you can teach an old turtle new tricks, even a 120-year-old one.
I think he's one of the best animals that we have, and I'm really excited that we have him.
At the North Carolina Zoo, Shannon Smith, Fox 8 News.
Alligator snapping turtles only live here in the U.S. in states that have large streams that flow into the Gulf. They're not endangered, but their numbers are declining because of their loss of habitat.